Welcome back, everyone. And this episode, we go to war, most likely, with Poland. Got some troops ready, gonna get some more. Having said that, I have had some thoughts. Number one is that I can, if I use a emissary or whatever, I can get an alliance with these guys. Could help me, like a little bit, getting into Rogue Law. So that's what I'm going to do in Carthage. And great works, I realized I could probably, well, number one, put them in my capital, probably better. I don't think it makes a difference, but yeah, do some swapping. Probably with, no, we should keep two of the same just in case. And yeah, and we get more culture and more science. Or same culture and more science, as it turns out. Gonna take this policy, as I said. Pretty nice. Oh, and I was gonna send this guy off exploring as well, but I spent all my money. So, I should probably not do that. I think we want a castle here. Harbour here is a bit pointless. So, we'll get forge, I suppose. Try and get some production going. And yeah, I should start sending all my troops over here. Like these guys. This long swordsman. Pretty sure we're gonna try and go through Poland. These as garrisons for the time being. The scientist is going to go there, isn't he? So this is the closest tile that anything can be done with. Send him up there. Okay. They haven't really, like, colonized any of, so Brazil is literally just on its own here. Wow. I don't think I've seen that before, it's just a completely, like, landlocked little island. And they haven't even used all of it. And then Denmark and Ethiopia are tripping over each other. Should probably explore more up here. Another city state. Okay, so another trebuchet. Gonna need a lot of money to upgrade all these. Um, And yeah, we want university, yeah. There's my own, you can work that. Everything seems in order. I probably want an order here. Can't believe this got converted. Surely it's going to flip back. Well, not even close. Weird. Explore everything. Sounds well. I'd assume, oh, maybe we can get over the top there. Okay, more long swordsmen. University. Need another trade ship as well. Maybe I shouldn't be working this forge. He's gonna come and convert this again. Ah, whatever, man. It's not worth wasting stuff over. Right. So they're at war with Songhai and Rome right now. They cannot be having fun. Position. We do want to be selling everything we have. There we are. Oh, every second copy of everything. So the upgrades are going to cost a lot. Let's just explore this fully. Okay, that's the probably we should get either probably just a cargo ship. It's a bit safer. Markets here. Do I want a chancery? Maybe an amphitheater. Barfoot is growing again. Maybe I can work this. Great deal from that. Don't know what it's gonna do, but guess I can probably just use it to get a quick alliance. Like I said before, I'll probably just be killing any city state that I'm not allied to. At some point. So it probably doesn't need to be done right. Let's try to explore in here. These guys are gonna meet, but no big deal. So get another knight. I won't have to upgrade that. So it won't cost so much. Alright, time for the library. Better that this space works it. So Magi Castle, what does it even do? Free castle plus 15% in friendly territory. I've never built it, to be honest. I mean, it's something, it makes kind of sense if you're more like defense, but then you'll probably want to build all the other wonders instead, so. Normally, I just see like attacking Sims build it, just because it's like a military thing. But I doubt they get much use out of it. Formation. Is that good? Defending an open terrain. Sure. Should we want to mine there? One more trebuchet, wouldn't hurt anyone. My god. What? How has this place ended up? Confusion. What? What even is Confucianism? Cathedrals, and they never enhanced it. Nice. Okay, we'll send this from. I mean, I guess I could send one to Brazil, maybe. Probably won't attack them for a while. Would any of them be worthwhile? Doesn't seem like I can make it. Alright, we'll send it from Poznan, though we will not. Send it from Saguntum. Okay, there was one there already. Just wasn't showing up because it had just finished. Some production. Okay, now we really need to get in position. So, we need to upgrade. These are long swordsmen, and then we want them to be right at the front. Knights don't need upgrading. We need to upgrade all these catapults as well. Trebuchets. Same thing, right? Get this guy walking up. Suppose this guy as well. Swap them. Put them in there. This guy can explore up here. Yerevan, Vancouver. So I think we want Vanguard first. Well, we can't get open borders because I don't have the tech, he doesn't either. It's a shame. Wow, there's path through there. I'm gonna get a Dromon. Just get an aqueduct here. Arena. Dromon might be a little bit of help. We have enough money. How long do I have to wait? 20 turns. Yeah, that should be alright. I mean, everyone's gonna hate me anyway, so maybe I shouldn't be worried about some people. Okay, how much is this costing? 220. Okay. 270, Jesus. Okay, that's a good amount though. We can start with that. Bring in the others later. Sure, another cannon. Get ready to go. Suppose we want this guy closer. Maybe I should get another one with siege. will have to come from Gades instead, seems. Yeah, I was thinking, how is that not going to be a one-shot? Easily. Suppose I can get some Galileus and now espionage. Is that useful at all? Just put it in my capital. I think I have the most tech, so I'm probably going to be the one getting spied on. Right, next turn we'll use this and then we'll declare war. And yeah, they were already at war anyway. Faith is not really doing much right now. Oh, I should have spent it before the age increased. Now the cost increased. Right. Do they? Yeah, no. I thought I was going to say they wanted to declare war in Poland. Oh, nice. Free caravan as well. Thank you very much. So, minor victory. Well, I'm going to have to get across there somehow. So we'll use some knights. This guy can move here. The sea onto, and we can come up from there. All right. Oh, we got more money somehow. I don't know where that was from, but make use of it for sure. Vanguard again. Alright, just like free everything. So I'll get some Inquisitors ready to send them up. I have a garden here. Sure, you can have, actually, you can have walls. University. Right, we've somehow got more others. Alright, is everything in order down here? Could you lose a unit, I suppose, if they concentrate everything, but surely they've got a lot of other enemies around here. Yeah, I really need some melee units up here. Guess I can put my Tercio here. Put some other stuff behind it. Bowman here. Probably that makes the most sense. Can I get open borders?
Is that all the way?
No. Don't really want to advance yet. Let's just wait a turn. Don't really want that guy to go. Quite yet. I can come here. Mine. Explore. Kill. Mine. Don't kill. Again, we'll take Vanguard. Maybe I should be diversifying a bit. But I think it's just the best one. Get a garden here as well. Aqueduct. Stable. Are they still at war with everyone else? Yeah. They do have a knight, but opposite bowmen shouldn't be too much of an issue. Wow, knight in there. Gotta prioritize that. Rome's actually doing something. That is Kaiser. What is a? They have a fort there. What does it actually do? Yeah. Okay. So 50%, but not you're in enemy territory. Seems fair. Well, it's close. Should go in with the bowman first. Might send this guy in. Send him as well. Nice. So we can have a bowman there. Let's get a cannon in there. We can just wait there. Yeah, we should move him forward. Upgrade him as well. Now, what do we want? Well, the knight will get there quickly. Aqueduct, or maybe castle. Somewhere else group. I don't see that. What it was. Some Gades or something. I feel like it had an R. Maybe it was here, wasn't it? Yeah, work the science. Now, we gotta try and make sure that Rome doesn't take the city. They don't seem to have, we should have a lot more firepower, so I don't see any cannons from them, or even trebuchets. Well, we're gonna get a lot of stuff. Three workers. This guy is going to kill him. This cannon is going to go there. Cannon can't reach there, which is a shame. This guy can just wait. Maybe come in here. Still haven't explored there properly or up there. This guy's going up there. Okay, well, I'll come across there. I guess we just keep sending in more units until we get to a supply cap. Maybe I could start getting some boats. Like some Galileuses. Could be useful against Rome. Our caravels should be coming back soon, and we'll use them. Do any of these have a... Okay, we can... Wait. I didn't mean to check that. Yeah, they do tend to have defense effects. Okay. Okay, let's start this. Oh god, he's at Warsaw. I cannot let him have that. I really cannot. Oh, crap. Can I just take it quickly? I'm sure I can, to be quite honest. Okay, you go there. You go there. You go there. I suppose we need to attack Rome anyway, but I don't really want to break the little truce thing, kind of. When he asks you if you're going to attack and you say no. Otherwise I'll just spend the rest of the game at war with everyone. Which is most likely going to happen anyway, but at least it will be on my terms then, so I won't be getting, like, backstabbed. How is it confusion? What is happening? It is just... Okay. Yeah, whatever. Maybe I can buy Rome off or something. Probably not though. Okay. Well, it actually is not like falling that quickly. So we may have time yet. Actually, let's go get a mine there. This guy. Let's just try and worried about them taking this E. Actually, no, I will stick this guy here. Pillage this. Go there. Then there's no way that they could even attack it once. I won't take it. Trying to send this guy around. Yeah, we'll take drill. Let's try that. He's going to explore all of that. Alright, something else to build. I should have the Holy Council soon anyway without... I should save money as well. Okay, let's have a temple. Probably upgrade these guys. Now, I think I just want military stuff. Where is this guy? So this guy is over here. Probably need like one more ship over this one. And all the other ones can go home. Ship should explore down here. And the others can get ready over here. Warsaw is close to falling. Use all the cannons. Get this guy in there. Just annex it. It's pretty crap, to be quite honest. Just get a courthouse straight away. What I need to do is try and just get as many units as possible around the city to make it as difficult as possible for Rome to take it. Can this guy get anywhere? Yeah. Yeah, no, we want the cannon there. Go there, there. I can't move. Okay, we can have a holy site. So that gives culture and stuff and faith and so. Put it over here, I think. And we'll go that way. Poverty, so aqueduct. Actually, does it have boredom? Well, I can build artist guilds now, so they're good. Oh yeah, we should send him up there. Let's get up there. You can get back. Man, they got a lot of weak units. I don't think they're going to be able to do it. Yeah. Not sure we can do it though either. Damage. It's on 88. Okay. Well, should be quite easy then. We can attack it. Okay, not that many times. That's another 24 though. Yeah, that should be fine. 28. And another one. Yeah. Well, this might even do it. Let's get the Great General over here. Boom. What's going on here then? Very, very little. A market. A granary. A shrine. A caravanserai. Petra, though. A mausoleum. Amphitheatre and a mosque. That's the capital right there. I mean, it loses some buildings, but come on, man. So, I guess they can capitulate now, probably, that's what we'll go for. I don't know if it's really worth it, but... I guess we'll try and heal up everyone who can. Send some more people forwards. Okay, we've got a lot of workers to repair everything. That's nice. I'm sure they're willing to do this. Anyway. I should end this here. We'll do the clean up next episode. But for now, here it is. In all its glory. Couple of food planes. Some silver. And 12 turns before we can declare war on Rome, or that we'd like to wait until then. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.